Da sind wir auch schon wieder zu einer neuen Episode von Let's Play GTA San Andreas. In der letzten Mission, da ging ja leider unser Versuch, die Families wieder zusammenzuführen, ganz schön in die Hose. Das hat uns wohl irgendjemand verraten. Mal schauen, ob Sweet schon was rausgefunden hat, denn bei ihm ist ja anscheinend schon wieder eine neue Mission. Mal sehen.
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? What you doing?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, baby.
Yeah,
I
know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, yeah,
so
sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy,
yeah.
Showing all of us how he used to be.
Yeah, yeah.
What he used to be to be a grown freak savage.
Yeah. Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's
right.
Home.
The show.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We're gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
See y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah,
the show.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, it's, I swear.
Okay. I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
Da ruft uns Caesar an und unterbricht die Mission. Also, wenn der jetzt nicht wirklich was Gutes zu erzählen hat, dann wird er sich aber was anhören können. So, also wir fahren jetzt erstmal zu Caesar. Oder versuchen es zumindest. Und ich werde bei dieser Mission jetzt eher ruhig sein, denn das ist eine der wichtigsten Missionen in der kompletten Story. Deswegen bitte, bitte sehr gut aufpassen, weil das beeinflusst jetzt die komplette folgende Storyline. Beziehungsweise gibt uns unser Ziel für die weitere Storyline vor. So, da drüben steht er auch schon, genau. Sollen in den Wagen zu ihm steigen. Diesmal kein Lowrider dabei.
So you drag me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
Also es ist anscheinend ein Hinterhalt jetzt bei Sweet. Und so wie es aussieht, haben Ryder und Smoke uns verraten.
Sweet, pick up! Pick up!
like you call me, but I ain't picking up to leave a message after the...
Shit.
Da hat uns auch gerade tatsächlich versucht, ein Briefkasten hat versucht, uns aufzuhalten. Na super. So. Als ich das erste Mal gehört habe, dass Smoke ja anscheinend der Verräter ist, war ich ganz schön enttäuscht, dass Smoke meine Lieblingsfigur war bei San Andreas. So, wir werden hier einfach erstmal ein paar tot fahren.
Penny and some balls. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops will arrive in a second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers! I'm taking you motherfuckers. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches! You wanna get shot?
Oh, dann werden wir sie mal auch alle töten. Dann zieht ihr hier nicht leere Versprechungen macht. Dürfte ja jetzt nicht so schwer sein. Da drüben ist noch einer. So. Da haben sie aber nochmal einen überfahren. Oh, das sieht jetzt aber nicht so gut aus. Überall Cops.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man, I can't breathe, please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right in.
Yeah. Hey, man, where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah, you should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive, your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive, and she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl. I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke! Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time ago.
Damn, man, take it
easy.
Yeah,
homies for life, street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with this useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna visit all day?
Get your hands off me, man. For some reason, we've got a little problem. A former friend of ours, he seems to disagree with some of our methods.
No, who could do that? Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up out Chile someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man,
we want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
So, wir sollen also einen Zeugen ausschalten. Und sie haben uns nur eine Kamera dagelassen. Na, vielen Dank. Ja, wir dürfen jetzt wahrscheinlich die erste Zeit nicht mehr nach Los Santos rein. Aber ich denke, wir werden auch auf dem Land einiges zu tun haben. Ich mache einen Schnitt. Und wir sehen uns wieder bei der nächsten Folge von Let's Play GTA San Andreas.